Hello Bachchu and welcome to my channel. Today's topic is this vector quantity. Definition of vector quantity. A vector quantity is defined as the a vector quantity is defined as the physical quantity. Physical quantity that has both directions. A vector quantity is defined as the physical quantity that has both directions as well as magnitude. A vector quantity is defined as the physical quantity that has both direction as well as magnitude. A vector with the value of magnitude equal to one is called a unit vector. A vector with the value of magnitude equal to 1 is called a unit vector, and is represented by a lower case alphabet with a hat circumflex definition of vector quantity. Vector quantity is defined as the physical quantity that has both direction as well as magnitude. A vector with the value of magnitude equal to 1 is called a unit vector and is represented by a lowercase alphabet with a hat circumflex, that is U. Thank you.